Dan Grabowski, General Manager of the MBTA. Safety is our number one concern here at the city. So if you see something, say something. Thank you for riding the team.
Damn, you're looking fine today. How about you let me give you some sugar after that long class?
What an outstanding class! Until it was ruined by those obscene catcalls from outside the studio. It totally ruined all the zen energy I had going on there. What I wouldn't give to show one of those construction workers a piece of my mind sometime. But I must remain calm.
Blasphemous! Simplistic! Purely idiotic! I am going to write an entire sweeping volume, meticulously detailing and describing just what an idiot this author is.
Oh, my bad.
Why, I never blast those dubious ruffians!
Aw, Professor Higden! Ah, she gave me such a bad break! Oh, grad school should not be this hard. I mean, I went to Cornell. Ever heard of it? Seriously. Oh, I have so much reading to do.
Mackenzie Brief is due by Tuesday at midnight, then on Wednesday a.m. breakfast meeting for the Smith trial, and then later that day we have the jury selection for the Capone. Why is my BlackBerry not working? What's wrong with my BlackBerry?
What is so hard about ordering a grande instead of a medium? I mean, Starbucks with a lot of American culture for 35 years. It's a no-brainer, people. That's my quality coffee.
You were ours. Or we.
Disabled train up ahead. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, and thank you for riding the tea.
Come on, babe, give me a chance. I need to wear my best.
Hey,
hold no way. Hey, good looking. Why don't we go out to dinner sometime? I'll pick you up in my cop car.
Yeah.
flag in Central Square. Central Square's a stop. Change here for bus connection. Central Square.
Just back it in it.